drawing.
That's the right one. Oh, what a stud. What's up, guys? Mike Zamp. Just a little recap from what went on today. Took me a little while to get everything going on the water. I think I went 3.5 hours with no bite until I started to realize that the deeper trees are where the bigger fish were. So I just kind of idled around all these different spots and ended up putting together a 25 pound bag. I think if it wasn't so windy out, I would have been able to catch more than that. But moving forward, these are the baits that I caught them on today. Stealth Midnight Little Magnum by Beast Coast. And I caught it also in Bruised, which is black and blue. And for my trailer, I was using the Finesse Muscleback Craw in Green Pumpkin Blue Flake or black and blue by X-Zone. And my little Magnum box. Here's my X-Zones. All in all, it was a good day. I'm happy about how it turned out. Hope you guys liked the video. Like it, subscribe, tell your friends. Peace.